The founder of Life Fitness, Augie Nieto, revolutionized personal fitness for millions of people.
When most kids were walking around the campus wondering what to do in their lives, you were already building the world's largest fitness equipment company.
Augie's own health came under attack in 2005 when he received a diagnosis of ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease. With his wife, Lynn, Augie partnered with MDA, the Muscular Dystrophy Association. The result was MDA's Augie's Quest ALS Research Initiative, which supports fast-track MDA research seeking a cure for ALS. Now, let's visit the historic accomplishments of MDA's Augie's Quest.
This is a guy who's committed his life to our industry and has been dealt a serious blow, and we're going to be there for him.
And you're going to do it, Augie, because I know you're a powerful spirit, and you hear the group of fitness people who can open doors with their nipples.
I came here tonight because I found out exactly who Augie is and his beautiful wife, Lynn, and I had the pleasure of meeting him for the first time tonight. And I understand why all of you came out here tonight, and you've already raised over $2 million tonight with your presence here. So that is a fantastic thing.
We're getting closer. I'm from New York. ALS, we're coming for you. We're coming for you. We're this close, baby. We're this close to knocking you out. So please sit back, have a great time, enjoy yourself, reach for your wallet, and let's help Augie on his quest.
With his executive know-how, high-powered Fortune 500 friends, and connections to celebrities, and with his wife, Lynn, firmly by his side, he started strong-arming people for money with passion and a sense of humor.
I never have to pay for anything because I can't reach what I want.
The project will attempt to identify biochemical targets, weak links in ALS's armor, and find drugs to exploit those targets.
All of you have the ability, through your contributions, through your efforts, and through your friendship, to touch many, many people around the world.
In our 2 years, we have raised $10.4 million.
The fitness industry once again has committed to support MDA's fight against ALS through Augie's Quest.
He's the most courageous person I know, a mentor, and a hero.
This will bring our total to over $15.8 million.
Not bad. Not bad.
And he said something to me and said something to my parents that I will never forget. He said he was the happiest that he has ever been in his life. because he is helping so many people.
Obviously, I'm here for Augie, but fitness people, wow, you are my people.
Partnering with MDA to accelerate ALS research, Augie rallied the support of the fitness industry in a big way.
He may have lost his physical voice, but his passion and his drive are heard across the world, as you're seeing today and as you're seeing what Augie's quest has done for the MDA.
It is with great pride that we present a check for $3.4 million, which brings our total to over $20 million.
Still a chance for you, cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go up.
Here's to Augie and Lynn, who are true champions and my own very special American idols. And here's to victory over ALS.
This is from Augie's quest. I don't think I've ever held a check for $4.1 million.
After a hurricane comes a rainbow.
Might call it Lou Gehrig's disease, but they'll call it Augie Nieto's cure.